mission to save a missing loved one. Desperately trying to stay one step ahead of the shadowy government agents hunting her. Agents from the very same agency that took the only person she cares about. On her quest, she is guided by her mysterious alien guardian angel. Her guiding star shows her the way, as it always has. She does not know what strangeness awaits her as she follows its unwavering light to the small town of Night Springs. Tonight's dreamlike episode, North Star.
This is gonna get strange. There's no helping it. The universe is much deeper and weirder than people know. My brother and I know. We've seen it. We've seen you. But there are some people, an agency, that doesn't want anyone knowing more than what they see. That's why they took my brother. And have been chasing me my whole life. But I can't keep running. You think something here's important? What, the numbers? I've never been able to track down the government agency that took my brother. Until now. You helped me find this place. Now you'll help me get him back. Right? Hello? Is anybody here? Roasting bar. This place really makes me want a coffee. But I guess that's the point.
Our dark-rosed family.
does an amusement park need a welcome center? No tape. I don't have time to sit around watching movies anyway. The gazebo? You think...
Ma'am! Here! Get inside the light! Oh, they don't like the light. You shouldn't be here. How did you even get inside?
Shit. A cop. Should I lie?
I... kind of let myself in.
Yeah, more than you bargained for, huh?
I'm looking for someone. My brother. Have you seen anybody?
Well, only if you count those monsters. I'm sorry, ma'am. They've been abducting people from Night Springs, too. I'm here to get them back home. But now it's time you left. It's not safe here.
What's going on here? What are those shadow people?
Well, that's what I'm here trying to figure out. The government's been putting something in the coffee. Turning people into coffee monsters.
The government? Is this the same government agency that's been chasing me all these years? Something in the coffee is doing this? Really?
Took me a while to wrap my head around it, too. At first, I thought... Well, I don't know what I thought. But now it's clear. This is deep state science.
I'm not going anywhere until I find my brother.
I respect that. There's a warehouse just past the park. It's locked up tight, has some fancy government security system, but the intercom is busted. I figure that's where they're keeping our missing folks. There's a spare pistol and flashlight on the bench. I'd feel better if you took them. Those monsters don't do well with light. And whatever you do, do not drink the coffee.
This should make things easier.
Let's check out that warehouse the sheriff mentioned. You still with me? Good to hear. What is this stuff? It smells like coffee. This must be the warehouse. But how do I get inside?
This is a restricted area.
Hi, I need to get inside.
Please insert passkey.
Sorry, I lost it.
Please insert passkey.
Fucking machine.
Passkey invalid. Do you submit to security questions for authorization?
Sure. What's the question?
Please recite the fourth word of Dark Triangle Coffee's mission statement, as seen in our orientation video.
What kind of question is that? Me inside the fucking building.
That is incorrect. Please recite the fourth word of Dark Triangle Coffee's mission statement, as seen in our orientation video.
Coffee?
That is incorrect.
Guess we need to find that orientation video.
Glad to see you're okay.
The security system wants some kind of password to get into the warehouse.
So you got it working. I wonder why it wouldn't turn on for me. What did it ask for, exactly?
It asked for the fourth word of the Dark Triangle Coffee mission statement. Any idea what that is?
Of course, it wants you to watch the video. The info you're after is on a videotape, but it is chock full of government brainwashing. I watched a bit of it. It was doing something to me. It's dangerous. You can't watch that tape.
I need that videotape, Sheriff.
Well, this is exactly how they get you. But fine. If you really want it, I hid it in the Ferris wheel, cup number 4. You'll need this key. Don't say I didn't warn you.
tasting room? For a movie?
Dark Triangle Coffee is a fast-growing company with ambitions to sweep the nation and eventually the globe with our out-of-this-world beverages. Drawn by our coffee's distinctive flavor and our unique beans, people are rushing to join the Dark Triangle movement. The company's mission statement is simple. To drink the truth
there.
Is to become
That's what we need.
One.
The password
our
is
truth.
Our financial
and spiritual growth
now
has
we
been
exploding
as fiends previously
hey,
unknown
what
to
is
humanity.
Something
Soon
is...
Soon everyone will
be
gone.
Something is... Oh, in my head. Please, you need to drink. Please, no, no, please, Lloyd. You stopped it. Oh, that was awful. Like a voice screaming in my head. But we got what we needed. The fourth word of the mission statement. Truth. Let's get back to that warehouse. That video was doing something to me. If you hadn't been there, what would have happened? What is this agency trying to do here? Control people? But why? What's their plan? What if my brother has already been... No. I didn't come all this way to lose him now. Truth.
That is correct. Further verification required. Please recite the optimal roasting temperature for Dark Triangle Coffee beans in Fahrenheit.
Fucking barista?
That is incorrect.
I bet I can find the temperature I need at that roasting bar. The optimal roasting temperature. You don't happen to know, do you? Didn't think so. I've loitered in enough coffee shops to recognize a roasting machine. Let's check this out.
Okay, so the temperature is higher than whatever this is. This is like being back in school. Prime. Prime... what? Prime number? Guess they only hire mathematicians here. That doesn't seem right. I guess they only hire mathematicians here. That doesn't seem right. I guess they only hire mathematicians here. That doesn't seem right. I guess they only hire mathematicians here. That doesn't seem right. I guess they only hire mathematicians here. That doesn't seem right. I guess they only hire mathematicians here. That doesn't seem right. did it. 487. Who knew geometry would actually come in handy?
That is correct. Further verification required.
Oh, come on!
Try the coffee.
I tried the coffee.
You are not coffee. Try the coffee.
Worth a shot. Try the coffee. That's gonna be a problem. But I can't stop now. You'll keep me safe. Right?
Try the coffee.
I don't want to drink your damn coffee. Goes nothing. I'm trusting you. Huh. That wasn't so.
Help me!
definitely something wrong with this coffee. I knew I could count on you. That fucking door better open now.
No, I'm fine. I was looking for you when one of those things jumped me. Got a little bit of coffee in my mouth, but I spit it out. Should be fine. But listen, I figured something out.
What did you figure out? Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, yeah, it's nothing. Those government bastards will never get me. But it's not just the government. There's something else here. I don't know what it is, but it's... You need to get your brother and get out of here as soon as you can. Promise me.
Yeah. I promise, Sheriff.
Good. That's good. I'm just gonna catch my breath here a minute.
Tried the coffee. Probably worth holding on to. Probably worth holding on to.